What's poppin', man? And old man, goddamn, 600 Breezy on his way to Baton Rouge. 600 Breezy on his way to Baton Rouge. Say he about to get him up with 4K Trey and NBA Youngboy and them guys. Nah, if y'all all know, NBA Youngboy is not to be fucked with, man. And y'all know, 600 Breezy just be on the internet capping and tagging niggas and making posts. So, you gets on, 600 Breezy gets on the highway and do this little filter shit talking about, you know how we do the filter to post where you at. Location pop up Baton Rouge. Boy, you gonna get your damn head tore off your goddamn shoulders. Bro, you don't know no cuts around there. You don't know the niggas to watch for. Bro, everybody know your face. You don't know who to look for. See, that's what I'm saying. Motherfuckers be like, oh, bro, you predict. Bro, I just know how the streets work and how things work. I know what's the result of shit. I used to do crazy shit. I fell back. I know what the fuck gonna go happen. You know what I'm saying? I know what's gonna happen. And that's on some real shit. You got 600 Breezy Garfield looking ass. Always trying to make a mad face at the camera. Bro, you ain't had that mad face in the mall. They called Breeze in the mall. He was nice as hell. You know what I'm saying? So cut the shit out, man. Breezy ain't about to go do shit to nobody. If he try anything, his ass gonna die or go to jail. Because, nigga, you talking about you on the way to Baton Rouge to do some shit. You posted on live. With your location. So all the rails got to do is stop you with the burner. You know what I'm saying? That's why I say I ain't no psychic. I just be knowing how shit work. But you already know what it is, man. It's Triggs Lamus Podcast. The best damn podcast. R.I.P. Vine. R.I.P. Duck. Fuck 600 Breezy. I'm out this thing. Yo, bitch.